and this is just amazing that it would actually pick a ship up and move it around, you know. I like to see it move.
I like to see it move. The maritime industry is hotter than ever with new technologies, in-demand jobs, and opportunities for lifelong careers in shipyards, port facilities, and other maritime settings. Dedicated young people can enter apprentice programs and learn the ropes from older workers.
The average age is 53 years old, and as those people start to retire, we have got to fill the ranks.
Maritime jobs are hands-on and increasingly technical.
And a lot of people think, okay, in their minds, the guy with the lunch bucket and the tools, but we use a lot of technology now, a lot.
Building and repairing Navy ships makes maritime work essential and vital to our nation's defense.
You know, you look at what happened in Haiti with the earthquake there. These ships provide an incredibly vast number of roles for our country and for the world.
You can feel proud when you go home every day to say, I held that ship, or that ship protected something, that ship protected this. We were part of it. We got it to that point.
Maritime workers can advance quickly through their own hard work and dedication.
Everything's there to teach you a trade so you can learn a trade. You have good mechanics, and these mechanics are getting old. They're getting ready to retire. Well, who's going to do their job? Somebody's got to get in there and learn their skills, all their knowledge, and be able to move on.
Maritime employees earn wages that support families and satisfying lifestyles, and they find their jobs fulfilling. Take Marquita Murphy. After struggling through high school, she thought she had no future. A shipyard apprentice program, along with community college classes, changed everything.
Well, am I a success story to myself? Yes, and to my family. I applied, got accepted. Currently a ship fitter. It has been a wonderful experience.
The maritime industry has jobs that are essential, hands-on, technology-oriented, fulfilling, well-paying, and necessary today and well into the future. To learn more about career pathways in the maritime industry, visit the Smart Center online